We will all lay down our fears, holding forth to God.